you do not want to come back to serve. But at the same time, we are asking other friendly countries to send us the medical doctors. It makes no sense. While we invest in you to come back, you do not want to come back. But at the same time, we're asking Cuba and other countries to send us the doctors and the engineers while we spend money to train you. It makes no sense at all. So we are calling on you, and I know that you are patriotic enough to understand that once you graduate, you come back. If circumstances are such that we cannot absorb you, then alternatives will be considered. But you just cannot say, I'm not coming back, I get a good job out there. If you wanted a good job, then pay back the value of the scholarship, plain and simple.
Now, if you have to do that on your own, I can tell you 100% of us would not be able to. Therefore, it is your responsibility to give back to your country. But we are finding that most of us, or some of us, after receiving our degree, don't want to serve this country. Don't want to serve your bond. And trying everything possible to escape that. That is not good. That is unpatriotic. And that is a signal of ungratefulness.